Breaking news right now. This is coming from the east side of Green Bay.
Police say there was a shooting at a BP gas station on Main and Baird Streets. This is a live look at the scene right now. It's been going on for about 2 hours. According to police, there was a shooting at this gas station. There are no injuries to report, but the suspect is still on the loose. Police tell Local 5 News they believe both parties knew each other.